Good morning to you from Storm Team 10, and thanks for finding us at WTHI-TV.com and on the Storm Team 10 mobile app. As we go through the course of the day today, mainly going to be a cloudy day, a little sunshine possible this afternoon, but I would count on clouds for a significant part of the day. Temperatures will get stuck in the upper 30s, many places capping out in the lower 40s for a high today. Here is 7 o'clock this evening, a little bit of clearing trying to happen, but I would also count on some clouds. Now, there are some chances for rain moving forward and maybe even a slight chance for snow later in the week. To get some details on that, tune in today on News 10 at midday. For now, thanks for finding us at WTHITV.com.